T-minus 4 minutes from launch.
Alexa 1, verify SNAs and ODMs all indicate armed.
SNAs and ODMs all armed.
LC copies, check 388. Be advised, phase 5 dynamic limits will be active at T-minus 3 minutes.
At this point, the auto sequence handoff has initiated. The vehicle in its terminal count on its way towards launch in just 3 minutes, 5 seconds.
Auto sequencer startup.
Control, Copy 393, electrical 1, verify nominal ODM bus volts and currents.
ODM bus voltages and currents nominal.
Copy that. 41, confirm start of preliminary oxidizer tank pressurization.
Confirm.
Electrical 1, step 396, verify SIGI ready to configure for flight.
SIGI nominal and ready to configure for flight.
Ops 2, you go to disable automated blended to pure inertial handoffs.
Automated handoffs disabled.
And Ops 2, send one manual blended to pure inertial handoffs. T-minus 2 minutes.
Handoff.
Mark.
Manual handoff set.
Copy, check 398 and check 399.
Passing the 2-minute mark, continuing to get good call outs from the launch control team. And Terry sits ready to launch.
1 and 2 heaters disabled.
Copy that. 4-1, we'll wait for your confirmation that we have started preliminary fuel tank pressurization.
Preliminary fuel tank pressurization started.
T-minus 1 minute on my mark. Mark.
And under a minute to launch.
T-minus 30 seconds on my mark. Mark.
And T-minus 30.
CBC slew initiated.
T-minus 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one.
And we have ignition. And we have liftoff of Antares 543 mission that brings Cygnus on its third CRS mission to the ISS. Got main engines at 108%.
Avionics power nominal.
Launch team, be advised, stay at your consoles. Everyone in the LCC, maintain your positions in your consoles. In the LCC, maintain positions at your console.
and for now standing by for updates and information from the launch control out there at Wallops. We will continue to bring you information as it comes available.